Hey guys, Britta here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to our first look at Dead Island 2. Now let's head straight in. I've already played for a little bit with Danny, so I'm about 6% progress, so not far. I played a few hours, but let's watch this little cutscene.
Identify as human!
Where the hell did you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can you catch me?
Okay. Showtime.
Fire department, out the way!
Shadows on the wall.
Rains of pores, eh, Jefe?
Climbing up the walls, high enough to hear their calls.
Wow, looks like we're fully booked. Better grab my seat.
I'm not staying behind.
No, they're down. They're getting through.
Choose to stay alive.
Save for Tango. Go.
There better be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be my with Jackie.
This'll do.
Oh my God, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
She always likes surprises.
Righto, guys, there's a little intro cutscene. So now we can choose who we want to slay through Hell A. So, come through, we've got Jacob. So here's their different skills available. So he's got feral and critical gains. His attributes. So he's got good health but very low resilience. We've got Bruno. Good critical damage, but low peak health, so he's more sort of a lightweight, like stealthy, agile sort of character. Carla, good toughness, low critical damage, but very high resilience, which is good. Danny, who I played with before, she's got high stamina, low health recovery, so she's sort of like a middleweight, I guess, sort of average across the board. And Ryan, high toughness, low agility, so he's more of a heavy hitter, I would think. Then Amy, once again, stamina, agile, so she's like another sort of like ninja sort of style. I'm thinking I want to go with Carla. I think each character has their own little storyline as well, so yep, can't change mid story, so we'll select Carla. Looks like we're waking up from our crash. Still people in their seats. Just being impaled by something. It's not a good idea. Blood and shit everywhere. Alright, so she wants a bandage. Alright, let's try and get through. Oh, Jesus. Alright, there's a bandage there. F, collect the med kit. So I'm playing on PC, obviously, guys, so controls may be a little bit different for you guys. So hop up then, had to alt tab out. So, a bit of alcohol. Injection. And then, I don't know what that's going to do. It's a tiny little patch. Right, so there's plenty of people still on the plane. Climb on your walls, should be able to drop down. Yep. Find the other survivors. Alright, so we go through here. Have control to crouch.
Hey!
Oh, there's someone.
Hello?
Maybe not.
The fuck? No time to go crazy, Carla.
Alright, let's just.
Another one?
It's a bit crispy, that fella. Somebody say KFC. Alright.
Need to smash through this crate. Weapon,
smash
maybe?
Crate. Bang. So you press and hold to do a big hit and just press it to do a normal hit. Alright, looks like we've got some stuff over here. Some metal parts.
This might be useful. I'm gonna keep it.
Scrap fasteners. Right, up this way. Alright, extra flashlights. As long as nobody jumps out in front of me here. Get that trolley out of the way. Shit. Ooh, he didn't have a very good time in there, did he? Alright, crouch through here. Uh-oh. Holy shit.
Fuck! Enough of this!
Alright, hopefully this isn't too loud for you guys. Let me turn it down a little bit. Audio. Uh, 80, that'll do. Hopefully that makes a little bit of a difference. Alright, so we've got to go around the flames. Keep an eye out for any loot that we can pick up along the way. Shift to sprint. Left control to slide. Flares.
Will you stop firing those bloody flares?
What?
Stop firing those flares.
Alright, sneak through here.
What was that?
There's something in the plane.
Uh oh. Let's grab this. Can't go through there. Oh shit.
Whoa, 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 we're good. You guys okay?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Carla.
Oh, this is fucking tremendous.
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault. The selfish wanker. Will you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
Yo, dude, you got blood coming out of your ears.
What? I can't hear you. I got blood coming out of my ears.
Well,
that's what she said.
What are we going to do?
Get moving.
Oh yeah, they're the same shoes she just threw.
Jaunt.
Wait, really?
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
Aye, what is that?
Careful.
Easy. Hey, hey!
Well, looks like we've got a survivor there. Got another one, maybe? Doesn't look good.
I got a pulse. We gotta move her.
Get this off me!
Let's go! Teamwork!
Michael, help!
No chance, it's way too heavy.
It's too heavy. I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Seriously?
You're giving up already?
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Oh, I see.
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
Yeah, see you later.
I'll call the army, send help. Go.
Hey, are you Emma Trant?
All right.
Rich people, man.
Try and help these guys. Possibly. Zombie over here.
Another survivor. Hello?
I think... Oh, Jesus. I don't think he's a survivor.
Out of my fucking face!
There we go. Oh, a weapon broke.
They
not good.
We
got something else. Grab a weapon. Where is the weapon? Oh, over there. Ooh. Big ass hammer. Oh, Jesus. Grab the hammer. Let's go. Well, that's a good hit. Ooh, that's an even better hit. Ooh. Ooh, head stomp. Another head stomp. Alright, make sure we get that med kit. What's that?
More weapons.
Love the old head stomp. Oh, mister. They're pretty slow. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, no. Ooh, he died straight up. Yeah, take that. Oh. It's just, you can't interrupt their swings, I don't think. But wrong button. There you go. Something a little bit quicker. Who's 23? Let's take that. Right, another one on the ground. No, knock the burning wheel down.
If I can knock that burning wheel down, I'll fry them all.
That's gonna work. Ooh. Except this guy is still alive. Nothing the head stop won't fix. Right, grab that.
Whoa,
is there anything else we've missed?
Okay, gotta get back to the others.
Did we get that? I don't think we got that thing back. Yeah, that's still broke. Alright, where's... Did our weapon come back down? I don't think it came back down. Oh no, there it is. Yeah, make sure we get that. Right, let's try and help these guys.
Back on the road soon, Carla. You got this. Hey.
Shit, man!
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
It's okay. I got you. Here. Hey, can you hear me?
She's coming around. I don't know.
You're
oh, she's
all right.
Gone.
I'm gonna give you some water, okay?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, stiletto to the head. She was hungry. This guy, he can't get out of there, can he? Oh, yep. Oh. Just ripped his legs off. And off you go.
New plan. 66.
Alpine Drive.
Alpine Drive.
Right, let's go. Looks like the zombies aren't really attacking her too much there at all. Now they're chasing her. Dead Island 2. The last Dead Island came out in 2011. Remember playing that game, something fierce back in the day? I loved it. Loved it. So I'm hoping to do 45 minute to an hour long episodes. I'm trying to get through like a main part of the storyline each episode, I suppose, if we can. I do apologise if you guys can hear me muting my mic here and there. I've got a really bad cough I've had for a couple of weeks. I just can't shake it. Well, it looks like waking up somewhere.
Vamos, Carla.
What's that, motorbike boots on? Right, Bel Air we're in.
Where in Bel Air am I?
Cannot change options. Controls. Let's go 1.2. Got a new mouse as well, and I feel like it's really slow. Alright, so we're here. We've got to go to 66, which is where? Over here, I think. Up on drive? Yep. Alright. Yeah, there we go. You can place waypoints by using enter. Wow, clear waypoint. There we go. We know where we're going.
70 Alpine Drive. So, if I head through here,
can't go through
I'll come
here.
Out next to Emma John's place.
Need to find
need a
circuit breaker. Oh, it's good you can follow these little markers. Someone's having trouble down there.
Let's try this.
Ooh, what about a side gate? No, it's locked. Doors. Unable to get through the door as well. Right.
Circuit breaker.
Let's have a look. See what we can find as far as looting goes. There's a circuit breaker, pipe wrench.
Good for hitting stuff.
More metal parts. Adhesive. Alright, good. Grab. Ooh, something down there. Let me change that wrench. It's probably not too bad.
This should work.
Right, need to get this gate done. Gotcha. So there's a few zombies inside there. Block. Here. New cards available. Block. Left
they'll
alt.
Never get through me.
All right, so we can go block. Right, you do special attacks too if you manage to block. Well, you can do anyway. Just a couple of extra buttons on my new mouse, which are mapped already, which is really good. I say some people don't look like they're fully dead yet. This guy, yeah, I didn't think you looked dead either. Let's go the head stomp. Save your weapons if you can. Sorry, guys. Let's go through here.
Yo? Hello?
Alright, what do we have?
What a mess.
A lot of guitars. Some protein bars for health, which is good. Energy drinks. Is there not anything else?
Not this way.
Ooh.
Ooh, magnetic lock. Anyone in there?
I should get
whoever designed this.
Oh yeah. Colt Swanson. Must be his house, I guess. Let's keep hitting him. Give him a chance to hit us. There we go.
Key card.
Ancient key card. Nothing down there.
Oh, you guys had a bad time, huh?
Must be your son or something, I guess. Ooh, what's this? Cash. Workbench. Some cash. Runner. Walk. Oh, head stop. You press F there and you get this special attack, which is really good. Right, I don't need to worry too much about you, I don't think. Right, let's get inside.
Emma's place should be out back.
Some smokes. Can we go through there? No. But it's good that anything we can loot sort of lights up white as well. Right, I know where we need to go. Some vehicles, objects, and buildings are alarmed. Destroy the alarm box to disable. Okay. I didn't think he looked dead. Well, technically he does, but he doesn't, if you know what I mean. Fabric, are you dead? No, you're not dead, either. Right, now I'm pretty sure breaking this thing, which stops the alarm going off and get some electronics out of it.
Right,
we can grab this sword.
Yeah, so badass.
Alright, see how this thing goes. Alright, let's head upstairs.
Mierda. Come on.
Alright, I'm gonna look through every room just because, as you can see, adhesive. You just don't know what you're gonna miss if you don't. Opens from the other side. How are we going to get into there? Open that. Scrap blades, fasteners, fabrics. How are we going to get into there? I wonder if we can climb up outside somehow. Don't forget that. Let's keep an eye out. You never know when something's gonna. Can we not open the door? Yeah, that'll do.
Yeah, I'll take disaster supplies.
Another pipe wrench. Right, I think it's telling me to go that way. Some more fabric. Oof.
Hijo de puta!
Nothing else I can see. Down here. I need to be able to get in. It says it opens from the other side, but how do you. You can't get in there either. That's interesting. Don't think we can break through anything. Some people in the pool. Some food. Definitely gonna need to grab that.
Emma John should be on the left.
Wait for some scares right now. Oh, fuck! Like that. Come on, come at me. This thing's crazy. Hell yeah. All cute. What the hell was that? A nice attempt, but she tripped herself over. Energy drink. Ooh. Ooh, head straight off. Hell yeah. Once again, if you can get the block in. Yeah, look at that. Slice the head straight. Ooh, axe. Slice the head straight off. Any cash? No, energy drink. That's it. Protein bar. Lockbox med kit. Fabric. See what's out here. Oh.
Need a code.
Need a code. Find the back gate code. Note on back gate. I fixed all the gates so it's locked again. Put it in the kitchen. Alright, let's go this way. Ooh, fuse box. That's one thing we need to buy, a heap of fuses and stuff, to be able to unlock certain spots like this.
Don't feel good.
Right, so we need to go back into the kitchen. Is the kitchen... I haven't seen a kitchen yet, maybe the kitchen's downstairs. Yeah, here it is. Actually, let's that in there. Oop. That should zap all those guys. Yeah, good. Oop. You'll be fine dead. Anyone else? Not right now. Right, let's go in and try and find this code. Right, nothing. I don't know if I can,
Let's see what I can find.
Oh, there we go. Ooh, two swings. Back gate code. 1975. Snacks, energy drinks. Right. Oh, that's that. Can't get in there. That we need that fuse box. The fuse box, I should say. Right, let's see what else is in here. Someone had a feast organised, but didn't go according to plan. Right, I've been through there.
Merda.
Oh dear. Alright, take your bloody head off. What else do I have in here? I'll say nothing good, no. Couple of things.
Ugh. Very nice.
Suitcases. Let's take a health kit and then we can just pop that. Get him, we did, we got him, good. Alright, health bar. Some fasteners. Another pull cue. Apologies, guys. I think I half missed that one. Alright, I think. Oof. Haven't been through there. I can hear someone walking.
Getting zapped would be bad.
Yes, yes, it would. Alright, can't see anything else down here that we really need to go for. Tennis court, can't go in there. Alright, let's turn that off. Is there stuff here we could probably pick up? Let's head to Emma Jaunt's place, I think. Now's the time. Some cash. Alright, let's go. We've done everything we can. Definitely need, some fuses need to come back. Ooh, let's... If you hit this thing here... Should explode. Perfect, look at that. Boom. Some charcoal. There's something else we missed. What's that? More cash. Right, is there anything up here? No, just where we were, I think. Alright, let's see what happens here.
Who's out there?
Carla, from the crash.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Menos mal. My head is gonna explode.
Right, let's go in.
Probably fine. Just need a whole lot of sleep.
Put the mic on.
Get in! It's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
What, ew? This is actually very cool and badass.
Where's Tom? Get away from this house! You fool! Ray,
what are you devil?
Doing? Give me the gun!
No! You have been bitten! You will turn, eat as I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody...
Gun!
Take it, lady. I'm going to sleep now.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast. We must kill them.
This is not a fucking movie. I'm not killing them.
It's definitely not my job description.
Oh, God. Are they turning? Oh, we're going to be sick.
Shoot them!
Oh dear. Oh, handcuffed to the treadmill.
Say something.
No bullets in me.
Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
Yo, help me out here. I feel great. Regular old Carla.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing, too. But you're staying locked up.
Fever's gone. That proves
it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
Hey, I'm vegetarian. I'm not eating nobody. Like, just looking at a pork chop makes me gag.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from here?
Just surrounding the house! They're trying to get in!
Seriously, let me out! I can
Shit.
Help!
Okay, they're toy cuffs, just press the button! Come on!
Get it, girl!
Toy cuffs, bloody hell. Doesn't work well, does it? Let's grab some stuff. Ooh, what's this? Skill deck, so we unlock cards to get extra skills. Yeah, okay, and abilities. Auto-equipped. Playing story quest, you've already unlocked your first ability, you can swap at any time to find something else you prefer. Skill items, you unlock your skill tier slot. Help us last longer, etc, etc. Alright, so... up your defensive game, once on block, regains health. Kick and jump, kick attacks, get a moderate boost damage on force. Okay, moderate toughness and force. Okay. Alright, that'll do. Let's do it. Alright, so we can tweak our loadout as we go, obviously. Well, three already. Let's just have a quick look around. Pick up some stuff that we need. Go ahead and help now.
They're getting closer!
What do we do?
Let me at them.
Are you sure?
Take the gun!
Keep Let me at him.
I'm getting up close and personal.
Oh my god! Go! Let me out!
Open it! Okay.
Go! Too late.
Hey, wait, move aside. Wish me luck!
Oh, so that could be a weapon too. Oh, what? A wash of classy. Alright, let's go inventory. What is that? Don't know, but that looks pretty good. Let's move some things around. Now, what's that? That's a cool cue. Alright, and then we can go number one. Some sort of sword, which is really good. Drop kick. Alright, let's turn this on. Did I turn it on? Oh, right, there we go. Lock him. Special attack going. Yeah, I like that. What do we have here? Pipe. Anyone else? Turn the house.
Okay, I see the problem. We gotta close that gate.
Alright, where's the button? There it is. Ooh, we need a fuse too.
Come on. Out of juice.
There's a circuit breaker, I think, down here, maybe? Yeah, here we go.
No breaker, but these rich people gotta have spares.
Oh, good.
Spares go in the garage.
I thought she was alive then. Alright, I need water. Water on this. Oh, not bad. Oh, the fire out. Right, give me that.
You don't need to be on.
Actually, let's drop that down there for now. Might as well raid the place while we're here. Little parts, another pipe, cooler, more parts. Let's get this put straight in. Oh dear. Oh, my button. These are all sucking. Slice, one slice. Hell though, did it? Good block. And hit. Does wonders. Is that it? No, you're still going.
I think I might be good at this.
Alright. I think we're pretty good for health and everything. We need to turn that water off. Not that it really helped us any, did it?
Shut the door! Madre mia!
Alright.
Is it safe? Are the devils gone?
Yes, they're gone.
Yeah, they're gone for
hey,
good.
Hey, Carlos.
Where are the others?
They're downstairs.
Downstairs hiding. That's not gonna help much, is it?
That was incredible! You guys should have seen me!
Thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, no, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here is... We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be... your protector.
Everyone get in.
You got no shot on this eight ball. Lose the cue.
Yeah, okay.
Don't touch her.
Sam.
You hear that eight ball line? I saw the cue. Nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out
please,
of here.
Please, Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Guess again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
Nobody's been through this before.
Guess again, again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
Say what?
This motherfucker?
This motherfucker. So, you're not special, and we're doing fine. Thanks.
I'm immune?
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
You know you do.
I'm immune!
Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
So... cool.
Right, awesome.
Right. I need to talk to her.
New survivor card. Oh, good. Forceful jump kick. Yeah, okay. We can open another one. Forceful explosion. Moderate boost and damage to force. Yeah, we'll do that one.
Zombie
block, because we're going to be blocking quite a bit, I think. Let's have a quick zoom around and see what we can steal. That's our shoe squeaking on the ground. Some adhesive, some blades, or some cash. Thanks for the cash, buddy. Alright, let's go down this way and have a look. Nothing. Alright, make sure there's nothing else. I don't want to miss any. I'm pretty sure everything inside regens regularly anyway, so... Ronnie.
Don't worry, all the doors are locked. Nothing's getting in.
Thanks, Ronnie.
Welcome. You're just in time for the surprise.
Fair enough. Ooh, it's a map. Don't know where we are. There, maybe? I don't know. Some stuff over here. Let's see what's behind the bar. Nothing good. Right, let's talk to Sam, I guess.
Sam, we're both immune. We gotta spread the word.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Come on,
We'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
I ain't just sitting around with you guys. I'm getting out of this city.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I know how to take care of myself.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic. Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Got mechanic covered. And I prefer Bruce Lee anyway.
Alright. It's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete.
What machete? Oh, this one. Oop, now inventory's full. Actually, let's go. Inventory. Let's just get rid of something like this. But we can just go drop. Yep.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
This is how you give us some spice. You'll need parts though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
Right, you really scrap. Walked into a zombie apocalypse just for Emma?
Should never have done that. Alright. Use the workbench and let's get cooking.
Alright. Yep. Customize weapon. Do I need to? I have to customize that one. Alright, so now it's got electricity. Alright, to fabricate a mod or perk, you'll need this blueprint. You have one blueprint so far, electrocuted mod just fabricated. Yep, so as long as you get more, we've got more there. We've got increases damage but reduces durability, which I don't think I want to do. Oh, no, maybe we have to. Alright. So I'm trying to sell them. Okay, got it. Alright, what I want to do is move some things around. That can go there, that can go there, these. We can scrap these, I think we can sell them too though.
Nice, you hit a zombie with that? The motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks,
hell
man.
Hell yeah, it will.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need.
I was talking to Carlos.
Some of this meat is bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Done. Alright, so we're gonna get that to Curveball. Blueprints. And blueprint for all the balance perk. Can we sell? We can sell some things, good. Okay, so some things we can't sell. I think I want to sell as much as I can. Consumables, no. I need to get... we can go and buy one of you. One fuse.
Not all.
Weapons, let's scrap all these guys. I've only got two weapons here, but that should be fine, I think. So curveballs are things that we throw, consumables, parts. We've got to click on them all to clear it. Yep, keys. Swanson Mansion card.
Appreciate it.
You'd be better off staying here, but at least now you're prepared.
Alright, I think. I could probably. I don't know if I can do anything with that. Yeah, scrap it, there we go. Sucks, we couldn't sell everything. I think we can. Repair. Alright, so this guy, I'd like to be able to. We can do that. Charge faster and use less stamina. Good. Two electricity things, so we're going to need to get more than just the electricity side of things as well. So, ready, guys. I'll end the first episode here. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, smash the like button. If you want to see more, let me know.
She didn't throw me out, so I'm doing okay.
Rudely interrupted. If you guys are new to the channel and haven't subscribed yet, guys, please do so. So, Bruno, thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon.